Hello, the internet tough monkey here once again. Hope you're all well. Thank you very much for stopping by. Okay, today's retro game of choice. Well, this is a bit of a banger. It's a cultural icon, in fact. Every gaming platform has their own icon. Sonic the Hedgehog on Sega. You've got Mario on Nintendo. Crash Bandicoot on Sony PlayStation. What do you think of when you think of ZX Spectrum? A lot of people think of Jet Set Willy, Manic Miner, Chucky Egg, even Horace there. But for me, there is one icon which stood above all the rest on the Sinclair ZX Spectrum, and may I introduce to you Dizzy. Dizzy was made by Codemasters in 1987, and it spawned so many sequels. Treasure Island Dizzy, Magic World Dizzy, Crystal Kingdom Dizzy, Spellbound Dizzy. There's so many of them, and they were all absolute bangers. But this one, this was Genesis. This was the best of the lot. And I'm going to play through the entire game for you through and now. Enjoy.